Crews are working to restore power across the area. And right now, more than 1,000 Entergy customers in Tangipahoa are in the dark. In Jefferson Parish, nearly 400 Entergy customers are expecting the power to be restored this afternoon.